It's a toxic waste bin. Well, that won't work. That busted fan looks like trouble. Ouch! I think that fan just clipped my toy. Thank you. This fan could do some. The already battered alien abductor runs into the fan blade and shatters. I wander through the military complex for days afterward, unable to locate the power cell. Eventually, I decide to go home empty-handed. As I step outside, I'm attacked by a pack of ravenous coyotes. If I hadn't broken the abductor, I might have lived to tell the tale of Roswell. No mark. I think I can get the abductor back through here. That busted fan looks like trouble. That busted fan looks like trouble. This fan could do some serious damage to the abductor if it hits it. TV mo- Got it. And more computer equipment. I'm not gonna need this alien abductor anymore. Besides, I think my Robco battery pack is already running out of juice. I wonder what those wires are attached to. That's the control panel for the elevator. It's C4, plastic explosive wired directly into the elevator controls. No way to disarm this. If I get this thing out of here, I'll have about 30 seconds before it explodes. That's the control panel for the elevator. I probably shouldn't. That's the button for level 3. This must be the shell of the spacecraft that crashed. Looks like all the individual parts have been stripped out and stored elsewhere. Well, they certainly got enough analyzing computers in here. Miscellaneous storage area. What little odds and ends do we have in here? I haven't seen a tool like this since my high school shop days. Whoa. I'll wager the coffee that could be scraped off the inside of this cup still wouldn't be as strong as Louis's. Army books. Well, this one sounds exciting. Proper procurement practices for privates and other people. That's a tank of flammable gas. That door. The inventory storage area for pieces marked 1 to 100. I'll bet this is where object 186 is stored. That's the piece Malloy needed. Damn. The door mechanism sounds like it's jammed under the lock cover plates.